In this sample project, the student's task is to create a tutorial for a piece of equipment in the science lab. This particular team has been assigned the Bunsen burner. The first step the team will take is to create a user story. The user story defines the product and its purpose. It also defines all the elements and qualities required for the product to be successful. In this case, the students will create a video that teaches the viewer how to light and safely use a Bunsen burner. The team presents the user story to the teacher for approval and then moves to create the story points. Each story point is a task required to complete the project. When every element of the project has been broken down into its constituent story points, the list is organized in a logical chronological order and once again presented to the teacher for approval. This ordered list of tasks becomes the backlog. The backlog is then transferred to the Scrum board, where the members of the team will track the work as it is done. All the work still remaining to be done is in the backlog. Any tasks in progress will be listed in the Doing section. All finished tasks will be in the Done section. The Scrum board can be created using different methods. A simple method is to use sticky notes on a manila folder. An easy digital alternative is to use a shared online spreadsheet. A more sophisticated Scrum board may use a professional tool such as Trello. When the team gets to work, each member selects a task from the backlog and moves it to the Doing section. As each item is completed, the team must evaluate the work and agree that it meets a standard of quality that is satisfactory to all members. When the task is completed, a new one is selected from the backlog. At the beginning of each work session, the team holds a stand-up meeting to review its progress. Each time they ask and answer the same three questions. What did we do last time? This focuses on progress. What will we do today? This sets goals for the team. What is keeping us from reaching our goals? This lets the team discuss any problems that they're having and find solutions. The stand-up meeting is also the time to review the backlog and remove, revise, or add story points. These decisions are based on teacher feedback and the status of the project. If the team is performing faster than expected, there might be time to do some fun things. When every story point on the Scrum board has found its way to the Done section, the project is finished with all the required elements into a high standard of quality.